Myself Khushi Mohorkar. I am from BBB PBM. My topic was Myself and Science Fun Club. So, in my painting, on the right hand side corner, there is a box. It represents students sitting in the Science Fun Club. If we see it from the third person perspective, it looks like, okay, the students are studying, good for them. But I wanted to convey how I personally feel, or we students personally feel, when we are doing science experiments. So it feels like we are in the galaxy of science, and how much we love it. It's just an awesome experience. I can say it's like every time we learn something or gain more knowledge, it's like exploring a new star in the galaxy, which makes it even more beautiful and better. I wanted to convey my feelings, like these feelings, through my drawing. That's what I did. Thank you.
Good afternoon, one and all. Myself, Vaishnavi Vilas Meshram. I am from New English Medium School, Ghoregaon. I cannot thank you enough for this award to choose me. Thank you all. I really wanted to thank my school and my science teacher for giving me this opportunity. I am here explaining about my drawing. So the topic I took, that was science from home. In my drawing, I tried to show the science that can be created from the home. Throughout history, humans have looked to the sky to navigate the vast ocean, to decide when to plant their crops and answer the question of where we come from and how to get here. So crops cultivation can be done from home. So this example are also there, like we can create from home, taste to baby, and from home by sitting on one place, we can see, observe the sky with the help of telescope. Some Ayurvedic treatments can be practiced from home, like Nidra, skincare treatments, pranayama. And I tried to show a bulb that was created by Thomas Edison, which he created from home only. And so this way we can create many things from home. So I tried to show that with the help of my drawing.